is happening, everyone's and twos? We're back with another Isekai Harem reaction video. This one right here, I believe, is episode 9, if I'm not mistaken. What the fuck? Ew, that looks ugly. We're off to go to the labyrinth. Really? Apparently a lot of people go there. A lot. What? 91 floors? God. Little Gabuto. Damn, she's really fast compared to that damn thing. It's so slow. He looks so mad that he has to even fight this damn thing. Second floor. Wow. I guess he thought that it was going to be something pretty interesting and fun. A little out on a town date. Yeah, hoes would waste money, of course. Hoes always waste money. I tried planting not too long ago. I absolutely suck at it. Like, pure ass. But I'll try it again whenever I get the opportunity to. Huh. That's it? Yep, that's all he wants. He wants to be able to take a bath with Roxanne. Just pure ass cheeks. Like, how much money does he have left? Like, I don't know. I guess they have, like, a large amount of money from all the harvesting that they were doing inside the labyrinths.
Okay.
Looks like someone's hungry. Huh. Nice little indoor stew. Do they not have like just white stew in their world, apparently? Why'd they make that look like that? Even he caught it. He was like, bruh. Oh my God. Oh wow. Level 4. Are they still not just knocking him out with one hit? So I wonder when they'll actually get some real challenges going. Because so far it seems like every enemy they end up fighting is pretty easy. Which of course with his sword, it of course it'd be easy. Oh. What? What the fuck? Oh wow. So if Roxanne takes damage, he takes damage too? He used some type of sleep magic. Out of tub. What the fuck? How is he supposed to get that in the house? Is he gonna, can he teleport that in the house? Okay. And then he's gonna use the fire to heat it. Huh. And now he has hot water. I guess he doesn't want to break it. Pervert has pride. Ugh. It's expensive. Of course, his first thing to go ahead and do is to acquire a tub so that way he could find the boobs and soap. Of course. Perverted powers activated. That's a good excuse. I like that one. That's what I'm talking about, and I'm guessing this right here is where the other chicks come into play. So yeah, got the house, got the tub, got to have a perverted bath. Everything's folding together. Now we're going to go ahead and get some more allies, more chicks and everything like that. Just building the harem slowly but surely. But I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. If you did, please be sure to hit the thumbs up button and subscribe down below for more videos just like this one. Make sure you like me, love me, and talk to me down below. And I'm going to see you guys in the next video.